in Primetime Sports Wednesday. Plane fare rift brewing between the J3As and the JOA over plane tickets. And ISSA hangs hope on proposed COVID testing for student athletes ahead of new school year.
Good evening. I am Jermaine Brown, and the details of these and more when we return.
Sports headlines.